Capricorn. Good for partnership, joint venture, collaboration, team spirit in business and love, in teaming up with others. This is a fantastic period. A lucky period for changes, reshuffle, reorganization, behind the scene activities, dealing with loans, credits, and looking for new resources. Also dealing with bankers and accountants are great. A lucky time for overseas matters, making foreign trips, dealing with foreigners, anything to do with people in high office and in power position, you can start to use your influence and the help. A lovely time for career ambition, work matters, future prospects, dealing with customer relationship and the A-team in management styles. A troubled time for group activities, everybody is against one another, conflicting issues, and don't hope too much and expect too much. Try to keep grounded in your expectation, because what you want and what you get are two different things. Gamble is out. A period for ending, parting, separation, hospitalization, emergencies, and dealing with a lot of issues that are just waiting to need settlement. So this is going to be some cool and hard decision to be made. Personally, this is a lucky period where you have a lot of opportunity, luck, success, prosperity and purposes if you follow your personal want, need and development. Financially, there's some good gains. So this is a lucky time for investment, for wealth growth, for planning, for learning, and for connecting with the money-minded kind. A good period for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, regional matters, short trips, and receiving people from the region. A troubled time in the home, quarrel, misunderstanding, complexity of relatives and relationship. This is also not a good time for property matters. You lose patience, you lose the deal. A good time for love, romance, social activities, children affairs. Mentally is a very awesome, stimulating period. This is also a time where you get good feedback from friendship and loved ones. A troubled time for your health. A lot of duties, responsibility, negative people, and a lot of pressurized situation. So you have to organize your situation, work as little as you can, as best as you can, and take a lot of time out for health, fun and recuperation.